With this, your Lego pneumatic systems never have to run out of air. Three tanks, air pressure gauge, buggy motor, power functions, control box. With these two Lego pumps, you'll get this up to about 30 PSI. Start pumping. Well, no need to go much further than that. So, what will 30 PSI do to four pneumatic cylinders? Let's have a look. And if we test them, they're all rock hard. You can see the gauge moving just that little bit. Wow, they're rock hard.